In the last decades, a progressive introduction of component-resolved diagnosis in clinical practice has been produced. I think it's time to resume and to analyze what are the evidences of the use of sensitization to components and its influence in allergen immunotherapy. During my presentation, I will focus on reviewing these evidences, both from patients' point of view, but also as well of the implications of molecular allergology in the quality of allergenic vaccines use.